I am here in Potsdam at the Französisch-Kirche on this wonderful instrument built in 1783 by Johann Wilhelm Grüneberg from Berlin. This instrument was changed and repaired in 1859 by Friedrich Hermann Lütkemüller and during the 20th century by Schuke. It's a one manual, 13 stops, and half of the pipework is original. See you tonight at 7:30 for a recital on this wonderful historic instrument.